Hey guys, some time ago I came across the article that claimed that the interaction of alkaline earth metal oxides with oleum results in chemiluminescence. It means that if we add a few drops of oleum to magnesium oxide, strontium oxide or barium oxide, we should be able to notice some kind of a glow. And if you know chemistry, this might sound bizarre to you, but really, you're adding oleum to magnesium oxide, what do you expect to glow? I mean, it would make some sense if we added either elemental strontium or elemental barium to oleum, maybe then we could expect to see some glow. But oxides, really? Well, I decided to put it to the test myself. To get magnesium oxide, I burned magnesium powder in oxygen flow. If you think that magnesium reacted all the way through, you are wrong. Actually, only less than a half of it reacted. To get some fresh barium oxide, I took a piece of barium. In the next few seconds, you can observe a shining surface of barium, free of both oxide and nitrite. Setting barium on fire in air wouldn't be possible, because it melts quickly, covering itself in layers of oxide and nitrite that would prevent it from further oxidation. To get strontium oxide, I did everything the same, but used strontium instead of barium. So now that we have all three oxides and we could try to perform a reaction with oleum. To be honest, I noticed a tiny flash only in barium oxide and magnesium oxide reactions, and the latter is the only one I managed to get right on camera. When magnesium oxide cooled down, I turned out the lights and added a few drops of oleum to it. This way I confirm that some glow does occur as the result of the reaction between oleum and alkaline earth metal oxides. But why does this happen? I can't tell you for sure, but if you have any ideas about it, feel free to show them with me in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys, and so many thanks for my patrons for their continued support. See you in the next video.